much the deep. Soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdraw. Arthur, may thy strength.
Hello again. I'm keeping a close watch. You have a heart of...
Do you intend to challenge the king? You may be a great demon hunter, but I fear you may not be ready. The king's defended by the black souls of mighty knights and a fire-breathing drake. I defeated even myself. That's how I ended up in the dungeon. Beware the limits of your own power. Beware the limits of...
What do you want with me? Have you brutes no mercy? Do as you wish. There are no secrets here. Only a tired, emaciated frame. Heavens, you came to save me. Thank you. No, I am fine. With a little rest, I can soon walk. You go on ahead. I do not wish to be a dead weight. Hello again. You saved me from great agony. I am sorry, for I cannot offer proper thanks. But should you have demon souls, I can teach you magic. Only my witchcraft is of a dark nature, and arouses suspicions. Why not try the magic of the great sage Freyk? Are you certain you wish to learn witchcraft? It would honor me to assist one such as you, but are you sure? Once, I lusted after demon souls. I passed the fissure into Boletaria, but became trapped by the Nexus. Then, the king's executioner, Miralda, chained me up inside that tower. My thirst for demon souls is no more. On the contrary, I find such power dangerous. Freyk wields a different type of magic from my witchcraft. Freyk's magic stems from an understanding of the essence of the demon soul, while my witchcraft merely channels its energy. If the demon is cursed, so shall be the craft. Freyk's power comes from human potential, while mine is a dark, dependent art. If the demon is cursed, Freyk's power comes from... Thank you. Speak to me again whenever you are in need.
Bravo, thank
you. I am one.
Our human potential.
That witch Yuria is quite a compelling woman. She uses a different type of magic than I. Hers is powered by emotion, much like a miracle. I wonder if it is related to her gender. I still have much to learn.
But we were wrong to us.
I am full.
I can still be.
Some help? Bad riddance.
to me.
The proletariat!
Father, his reasons to drag him back to the path of righteousness. But it seems it was all in vain. Please, kill my father. In his depraved state, he can only bring peril to these lands. This key opens Boletaria's mausoleum. Inside the mausoleum lies Father's sword, Demon Brand, twin of Soul Brand. Use it to bring an end to his madness.
How did you defeat my demonic reflection? How many souls might you have devoured, I wonder? The rest is up to the Old One. If it is to be, then you shall be beckoned.
Seekest the king's sword. I am the old king. Show me thy strength and the power of thy souls. Prepare thyself, brave knight. King Doran, thou hast proven thy strength to me. Step forth and take the king's sword in thy hand.
Huh.